Bro, why is our Maokai not flashing? I don't understand. Maokai flash W? She dies every time. There's nothing she can do.
Minions have spawned.
I can't even ping it.
First blood. An enemy has been slain. An enemy has been slain.
Ah, this game. My Belveth actually played that really well. And I didn't expect her to play it well, so like I played it wrong. Damn, I'm trying to bait again. I can grab my phage. Cannon wave next, right?
Just the luck of the
draw. I think there's anything. I could push for six here, actually. Push for six, and maybe let's make a play on this timer.
Yeah.
If there was no play to make and I wasn't one way from six, I would have just held the way, or like last hit there to deny CS. But because I was one way from six, I had a timer. I might die here. If Echo's not going bot. I think he is though. An ally has been slain. Nobody touches that. I grab my Swifty Shoes. And then we're in a pretty good spot. Grab this. We can grab it. Alright, cool. Alright, we're in a good spot now. Should be pretty hard to kill me. Well, ADTF, well, like this TF build I'm about to go is a lot of mixed damage anyway. It's not just like AD damage. It's like half and half. What the fuck was that? Oh. What's he doing? Clear as day.
Charmed, I'm sure.
Ah, this is not good. That's actually stupid. That is so dumb. That is so dumb. I just got robbed so badly. Like, I thought I could walk through the Echo W because it was gone for so long. And then it's still there, invisible. Come on, man. That's so stupid. Just got robbed so badly. Otherwise, I never die there. Like, can Riot fix the game, please? It's just been going on. Like, I know Echo W lingers a bit, but not like that. Like, that was so long that I didn't, like, in no world would I think it's going to linger like that. Like, that long. Actually tilts me. That really tilts me. Because Echo getting gold is... People started calling me Chungus lately.
Yep, Chungus.
That sucks.
Just look at the draw.
Almost got robbed there too. Oh, I have my points allocated wrong this game. I completely forgot. It's fine though. Normally, you're 3 points. 3 points to you. I'm gonna escape this. Actually, no, I'll be fine. I'm really far ahead, I think. Oh, am I jungler live there? I think I. Yeah, I don't want to miss any. I don't like missing waves. Be really careful at the moment.
I'm one of a kind.
Can't believe I can't catch him. Wait, I have Swifty boots? And he doesn't even have level 2 shoes and I couldn't catch him right there? What? That doesn't even make sense.
Always.
Rampage.
Yeah, vision though. She did a ton of damage in there.
Just the luck of the draw.
I didn't get the tower because of that trade. Huge, huge, huge. I need a reset. Not gonna waste time even going for the tier 2 there. Alright. Wait, actually. Ooh, what a spike this is. On a big spike. Turbo, thanks for the Prime, brother. Hey, what's up, Crosser? You think you do a battery tonight? Probably. Actually, a bit. Okay, we're good.
Charmed, I'm sure.
It's tough. It's difficult. Oh, actually, I might all come up here. Reaper.
Oh,
Could have probably got more there. I didn't know she had cleanse. Probably could have got more. See what their team is?
What?
That's hilarious. That's actually hilarious. Dude, why could I not get that off? Run for the fucking hills here. This is very bad. Can't believe my flash couldn't reach there.
Don't mind if I do.
That's really bad, actually. This is very bad. I should have trusted my instincts there, huh? How was I a shutdown? I already lost my shutdown. How was I another one? Should have trusted my own decisions there. You have Merc Treads in a Yone matchup. This game is going to get tough now. Macro tempo. Nice, huge. Him dragging the echo into it stunned us. Fast play. Wait, how is the enemy jungler same level as me? How's our jungler level 11? I have to hard carry this game. Alright. Actually, you know what? Alright, I'm gonna get this.
Always on the run.
Why is Maokai down there? Not warding Baron. Entire team's in the bot side of our jungle when Baron's up with no vision on it. Like, I don't understand. I don't have ult. God, I can't stand up how poor people play the Baron scenarios.
Shut down.
Need to get this item, it's a pretty big spike.
Don't mind if I do.
I can't believe Braum was shut down.
Just the luck of the draw.
It's a dangerous part of the game at the moment. We're trying Gwinsu's to shred this a little bit faster. Fine. Enemy team doesn't know how to play on the Baron either, it seems. HP here first. Please, guys. Oh my god, how can she just do that? How can she run at me? Thank you. What to say? Guess I needed to play it slower. Really didn't think so. Oh, nice. How much gold is your passive given? A lot. Over 1,000. Damn, my center does no damage. Movement? Clean movement? Clean movement? She just does no damage.
It's all in the cards.
I think I should go Randuin's. So much damage.
An enemy has been slain.
Wait, why didn't she keep chasing? Oh, okay, he's got it. They got it. I wonder if I could have played that. Wait, yeah, my problem here is I think Randuin's, but at the same time, maybe Jack Show's just better because I need both. I need MR, and it feels like I need. Armor. It sells 700. But like, Randuin's is so good here.
Your team has destroyed.
Okay, this is what we'll do. We'll go Randuin's. I'm gonna sell the Swifty soon and grab Merchants. That's the play. That's the play. This game is harder than it should be at the moment, though. Trying to walk up. On the run. The Talia. I don't have my mercs yet. Yo, you're by yourself, brother.
Just the luck of the draw.
If I was optimal, I could have killed him there.
Your team has destroyed an inhibitor.
I'm gonna reset. And I'm gonna TP.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
Alright. We're good. Why Randuin's? Because they have two champs that like do a lot of crit damage. Like, that are just full crit. Like, Frozen Heart could work too, but Randuin's is more, like, resistance. I thought I could flash there. Because we were gonna end, but she only has mid wave. Like, look how disgusting Belveth is. That 1v1 wasn't even close. Like, she didn't even lose HP. Wait, my teammates are doing this? Aren't we ending the game? And they're pinging dragon? We could end the game though. Do we not want to win the game? Is it one of those games? Like, my teammates are going to dragon? Gross.
Looking good.
Yeah, this game should have ended like 10 minutes, 5 minutes ago, but hopefully we just group bot and end. I need nobody to go in the jungle and just come right to bot lane. I shouldn't even do this, to be honest. Like, I should just wait.
Don't mind if I do.
Enemy team should be trying to look for a pick, but bro, this will push on its own. Just come.
Just
That's what I expected. Yeah. See? See? You see what I'm saying? Like, that's what I knew was coming. And that's why I'm, like, getting annoyed. It's, that's why it's so annoying when, like, I'm watching my teammates dilly-dally in the jungle and midway. But please just come beside me. I know they're looking for me. I should have just ulted like I was going to. Luckily, the Randuin's saved me. Oh, I didn't check the Randuin's numbers. Fuck! Oh boy. I have to stay. See? I seriously should have just ulted at the end. Like, I knew. I said it out loud. I literally said it. And that's why I wasn't moving. But, like, I'm a was like, ah, maybe I'll need my ult. There's no world ever I'll need my ult there. I'm just a rat. I know I should have used it. My brain just doesn't work. That one death I had to the Echo W was such bull honky. Look how much gold I had, by the way.